number 1. I hope you all understand all the topics of chapter number 1. So now we will move towards chapter number 2. So first of all, how are you all children? I hope you all are fine. I am also fine at my home and doing my duty here. Now the second chapter, so name of our second chapter is long and short. What is the name? It is long and short.
From here to here it is called cubit. After that finger. Fingers means
from ear to ear, one finger, two finger, three finger, in this way they are using the finger to measure the length of the rib. Same way foot span, if you take your foot, see here I have, so this is the foot span, from here to here it is the foot span, this is the hand span and this is the foot span. So these types of things they are using, means the body part they are using to measure the length of the different things. But what happens, suppose somebody is tall, so his or her hand is also big, right? So when she or he will take the measurement, at that time that measurement is different, and some small child is there, and when he was using that his hand to measure the thing, at that time that measurement also different. So always what happen, agar isne liya hai to uska measurement alag aa raha hai, agar kisi chote bacche ne liya hai to uska measurement alag aa raha hai. Suppose maine, if I want to measure the length of this blackboard and I use my hand span here in this way, 1 2 3 4, so suppose I will get 15 hand span here. But agar koi chota bachcha hai, means if the child from the 4th standard, if I say to measure it with the help of this hand span, so uska measurement jata aayega, right? Why? Because the hands are different. My hand is bigger and his or her hand is small, so the measurement is also different. So ye hamesha different different ho jata tha. So and these all units are called as the non-standard unit, kyunki isme standard nahi tha, koi le raha hai to zyada aa raha hai, koi le raha hai to kam aa raha hai. So to avoid this mistake, we want a standard unit, or wo standard unit hai, that is the meter, centimeter, these are the standard unit to measure the length of the thing. Meter is the standard unit to measure of length of the thing. Suppose I have taken the length from this, okay, from here to here. Though my hands are big, agar mere haath bade hai, but I use this scale or use this step to measure the length of this blackboard, right? So suppose I got 22 cm, or 22 cm, okay, chalo 22 cm from here to here. And suppose I said to you to take the measurement, though your hand is small, agar aapke haath chote hai, but you are using the same tape to measure, so your measurement is also 22 cm. Why? Because this one is same, right? So this is called the standard unit of measurement for the length. Meter is the standard unit of measurement of the length. Then all these units are to measure the length of, but the length of the same edges changes when measured by the different people. Jab usko different different people apne haathon se pairon se ginte the, to measurement bhi different different aata tha. Therefore isliye we need a standard unit of measurement, aur isliye humko zarurat padi ki kya hona chahiye, standard unit of measurement hona chahiye, and that is the meter. So meter is the standard unit of measurement. Okay.